We are going to graph the equation using the x and the y intercepts. And in order to find the x intercept, we need to set the y value equal to 0. Well, there is no x intercept because when you have 0 equals negative or equals 7, that doesn't even make sense. So there is no x intercept. The y intercept to set x equal to 0. Well, the y intercept is at 7 because y equals 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then this is a horizontal line.